Hello friends, we are going to see how a C expression is evaluated and what is the necessity for you to convert this into equivalent other expressions. So for example, consider a C expression, a C language expression like this. So in its evaluation, you know that for this parenthesized expression, first this 2 plus 3 is evaluated to be 5, and then 5 plus 3 is evaluated to be 2, and then it requires further evaluation, and now 5 into 2 it becomes 10, and again it requires further evaluation plus 3, and again this 10 by 2 is 5 plus 3, and again the whole thing by 6. So in the process of evaluating this simple C expression, we observed that so many steps are required, and finally the answer you get it as 8 by 6 is 1. So if you are to write a program to evaluate as it is, if the expression is containing more and more parentheses, it requires more and more passes through this expression. So in the first pass these two are converted, in the second pass this is simplified, in the third pass this is further simplified, in the next pass it is further simplified, and finally you get the answer. So answer is 1. If the expression has more and more parentheses, you need to pass through this expression several times left to right. So that involves lot of time. So in order to reduce the time taken for evaluating the expression, they are converted into what are called parenthesis-free formats. So every C expression is converted into parenthesis-free format, parenthesis-free expressions in one pass, and then it is evaluated. Parenthesis-free means there will not be any parenthesis. So let us see and begin with very simple cases. Usually all the expressions we use in mathematics, they are in infix form. Infix form means first operand, operator, then another operand. I am considering only the binary operators for the time being. So this is called the infix expression. Operand, operator, and operand. This is called a postfix expression. In the postfix expression, the operator comes after the operand. So that's what it's very important to remember. So if it is A plus B, in the postfix, post means afterwards. So first you write the operands A and B, and you write the operator. In case of prefix, you first write the operator, the same thing, operator, and then you write the operands. So this is very important. So for all the binary operators, A minus B, I write AB minus, and it is minus AB. And A into B, I write AB into, and here I write first into, then AB. And A slash B, I write AB slash, and here I write slash AB. Please remember that the order of the operands is not changed. Only the operator symbol, their position is changed. Now, if you observe another one expression, like if I write A plus B plus C. So, in its evaluation as a postfix expression, because the operators are coming, the priority of this operator is same, plus and plus it is same. And you know that going by the associativity rule, first A plus B is performed. Therefore, first what I do is I write AB plus. So, first this is performed. First A plus B is performed. Then to the result C is added. So, this is AB plus. This is one operand. And for this place, the other operand is C. So, the other operand is C. So, I write it as C and plus. So first operand, then the operator. But coming to here, first A plus B is written as plus AB, this plus C, for this plus, this is the another operand, this is another, therefore this has to come front. Therefore I write plus plus ABC. So here the associativity rule is coming into the picture. Now if I write one expression like A plus B into C, you know that to convert this into equivalent postfix expression, first B into C is performed. So you write BC asterisk and then this addition is done. Therefore you write A here and plus A has to be written over here at the end. But coming to the prefix notation, first this into is performed first. Therefore you write first star BC asterisk BC and then this for A one operand is for this plus one operand is A or the other one. Therefore you write it as A and this plus. So this is how you convert the very simple expressions from infix to postfix and also infix to the prefix. And then slowly in my next lecture I will tell you how to use the parentheses, if the parentheses are used, how they have to be converted. But one important thing is that the order of operands, is not changed. Only the position of operator is only changed. So this is what you please note down. In my next lecture, I'll also speak about the parentheses. Thank you.